Hey everyone, discjunkie here. This is one of those videos that should have been a lot earlier. And the original idea was that when I hit 300 subscribers, I was gonna do like a random giveaway video, where I would, you know, take all their names and put them in a hat or a bowl or... But as luck would have it, when I reached 300, I was doing sort of, you know, I went through all the subscribers list. And then I realized that there wasn't in fact 300, but actually like 275 or something. Because some of the subscribers were like, specific YouTubers managed to somehow subscribe twice on the same account. And I don't know how the fuck that works, but that's what happened. And then I was like, okay, so... Then it's not 300, I only have 275, and some people are like duplicates. So, I don't know, that just put me off for the whole idea sort of got like, you know, put on hold, and I wasn't really sure what I was gonna do, if I was gonna, you know, like subtract the duplicates and stuff like that. And then I got a bunch of new subscribers, and you know, before I knew it, I was up to like 500. And I was like, okay, I gotta do some kind of giveaway to promote my subscribers. I have actually taken the liberty of preparing a little something here. And this is not a trophy, I don't know, maybe you thought this is what you're winning. No, this is a ordinary, you know, one of these things. And I got a couple of pages here where I have... actually printed these in color. Now they're not sharp enough for you to see at this distance, but I assure you that this is all the subscribers that I have. It's well, not all of them. These are the first 500 subscribers, and this was meant as a video to commemorate my first 500 subscribers. So you're all listed in here with your icon and your name. Got these. I just made a print screen of the subscribers page on YouTube, which worked out to like 13 pages. So now I'm gonna draw a lucky winner, and the way I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna have to separate all these because, you know, I will need the individual little icons with the name, and then so I can draw one of them from this glass jar. So, before I do anything else, I'm gonna cut these up into little pieces. Let's go. Don't hold back.
You woke up in the morning with initiative to move, so I make it harder.
Don't hold back.
If you think about it, so many people do. Be cool and look smarter.
Don't hold back.
And you shouldn't even care about those noses in the air and the crooked stairs.
Don't hold back.
Cause there's a party over here, so you might as well be here with the people care.
Don't hold back.
World,
you're holding back.
The time has come to. World,
you're holding back.
The time has come to. World,
you're holding back.
The time has come to.
Galvanize.
Come on, come on, come on.
World, you're holding back.
The time has come to. World,
you're holding back.
The time has come to. World,
you're holding back.
The time has come to.
Galvanize.
Come on, come on, come on. If you think about it too much, you may stumble, trip up, fall on your face.
Don't hold back.
We think it's time you get up.
Crunch
time, like a sit up. Come on, keep pace.
Don't hold back.
Put apprehension on the back burner, let it sit. Don't even get it lit.
Don't hold back.
Get involved with the jam, don't be a prick. Hot chick, be a pick.
Don't hold back.
World,
you're holding back.
The time has come to.
Okay. Okay, so now I've cut these into a whole bunch of pieces, and there's quite a lot of work put into this, but you're all in here. Can't believe this is actually 500. It doesn't look like much, does it? But as you can see, there's a whole bunch of different people in there. Yeah. So now we're gonna draw a winner, and the question is how to do this the best way. And I think that I can do it like that, just to make sure that I'm not, you know, just to make sure that there's no cheating or anything. Let's see, I'm gonna take. See, here you're all in here. You know, you gotta trust me on this. I'm gonna shake them around like this. There we go. And I'm putting them down, and I'm now putting this cloth over the over the jar or whatever. So, you know, now there's no way I can see what's going on, you know, because I'm standing in the same position as you are. And I'm gonna put my hand underneath here. Actually, I can actually turn this so you can see the entire. This is the bowl right there. I'm gonna just do that. Shake it a little bit more. And I'm gonna stick my hand in here. I have no idea what's coming out. Could be anything. So let's see. The winner of the random giveaway to commemorate me hitting 500 subscribers is oh, I even got it with the backside to you. That's nice. Let's see who it is. Who could it be? Bring it up to sharpness here. And the winner is Evil Dwarf! Ta-da! Congratulations! One person out of 500. Evil Dwarf is the winner. And, well, congratulations! And by the way, just before I go, one of the things that's sort of ironic about this is the fact Evil Dwarf was in fact subscriber 499. It was the second last person to subscribe to me before I decided to do this contest or giveaway, so yeah, I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but just goes to show that anyone can win, and well, Evil Dwarf was lucky enough to win this round, and we'll just have to wait and see who will win the next one. But I'm not really sure when that contest is going to be, so we'll just see. But congratulations once again. Oh yeah! The question is obviously, what have you actually won? And well, seeing as this is sort of a new format in terms of, you know, contest giveaways for me, I can't believe done like, you know, a contest where you actually have to enter and you have to answer a question or something to, you know, ensure that you have a chance of winning. But for this one, I just wanted to give everyone a chance, even if you don't know the answer to my questions or whatever. I figured I'd just draw one at random so everyone has a fair chance, or at least if you were among the first 500 subscribers, you have a chance. The rest of you are just fucked for now. But don't worry, I'm gonna probably make more of these contests where I draw random people, you know, from all the subscribers. So, you know, just stay tuned for the next one if you were, like, number 501 to subscribe. So don't worry, you'll get your chance in the next round. But anyway, seeing as you couldn't decide whether or not to be a part of this contest, I figured that the winner will just have to choose a prize. So I hope one of these is to your liking. You can't pick two, just one. Here you go. Don't hold back.
World.
just fucking pick one, okay? And I'll send it out to you with the warmest regards and congratulations on winning this contest or giveaway.